What's up, all you cool ghouls? My name's Case Walker, and I play the lovable Deuce Gorgon on the first ever live-action Monster High film.
You're a Gorgon.
Yeah, but not necessarily that kind of Gorgon.
Deuce has been a part of the Gorgon family for many years, so his mom's Medusa. He has eyes that turn people to stone. And snakes under this beanie right here. And he's just learning to be true to himself this whole film, kind of stepping out into who he really wants to be.
Gorgons are always trouble.
Won't be any trouble for me this year, headmistress. Deuce and I are both pretty chill. We're not too worried about what people think of us. Do you, and be confident. And that's what Deuce is kind of learning to do.
Creep it here.